Got a notification that your service is active? Great, we're going to show you how to easily set up your hybrid fibre coaxial connection. You'll know you have this type from the onboarding email that you've been sent, or if you have this box in your home. To set up, you'll need your NBN network termination device, or NTD, your NBN compatible router, a coaxial connection cable, an Ethernet cable, and both devices' power cables. Start by locating the coaxial wall socket in your house. This is where your coaxial cable will go, carefully inserting and then screwing the connector into its socket. On the back of your NTD, plug the other end of the coaxial cable into the port with the coaxial symbol above it. While here, insert one end of your Ethernet cable into the UniD1 port. Then, place the other end of the Ethernet cable into the WAN labeled port on the back of your router. From here, it's a case of plugging in the power cables for both your router and NTD, and then checking all connections are secure. Once both power cables have been plugged into the wall, you can flick the switches on. Wait for between 10 to 15 minutes for both devices to finish setting up, checking that all your NTD's lights are green and all router lights indicate internet connection. If you're unsure, refer to our help center and your router's manual to understand what each light means. Once all lights are as they should be, you're ready to go. You can start connecting your devices to Wi-Fi with the network ID and password, usually on the back or bottom of your router. Feel free to also connect devices via Ethernet to any of the Ethernet labeled ports or a VoIP phone handset to the phone port. If you run into any issues or have any questions about your setup, we're here to lend a hand. Visit our help center on our website or call us on 1300 880 905 to speak to one of our Aussie team members.